If you've seen the Frieza movie, good. If not, well, this whole entire DLC pack literally takes place during the Frieza movie. And that's it, because I got bored.
There's another energy, and it's not Frieza's. Well now, this could be fun. This power is no joke.
You're ready for a real challenge?
Well now, this could be fun. Well now, this could be fun.
Bring it on.
Well now, this could be fun. That's it. I'm not about to let freaks this powerful just run wild.
Game's like, okay, here you go, here's a new mechanic with zero voice acting. Wow, I knew there's a reason I didn't like New Power Part 2. But to kill you, hire at least some voice actors. Also, pop up for a move I only got to show off once. And the whole entire thing is giant move and explosion. You'll see.
Quick work of you. Special beam cutter! That was for Planet Namek. Special beam cannon!
No way!
That'll do.
Freeze.
All right. Better hurry. What's Frieza doing here on Earth? Energy isn't like it was before. It's a lot stronger.
Not gonna go easy! Here goes!
Yeah!
stuff's not on the planet right now. So it's up to us to put a stop to them. This one might be tough to take down. I won't let things end like they did on Namek.
Hey! Hi!
No.
Ha!
Here I go!
I'll fight you!
Gohan and his team arrived at the source of the very powerful energy, and before
that's Frieza's spaceship.
Seems like you all
yeah.
sensing.
Once again, you have done remarkably well in besting Ginyu and his men. Seems it's difficult to find good minions in this universe. I must commend you on a job.
Frieza!
Well, now...
My dad's off...
How unfortunate...
What the hell are you doing?
Oh, really however...
This power he's hiding... Frieza's far stronger than he was the last time we fought him.
Okay, I think that's a good stopping point.
Phew! This Super Saiyan Blue transformation is getting a lot easier to manage.
I intend to perfect this form, and once I do, you'll be the one in my Shadow Kakarot.
There's no way I'm letting that happen.
Simply marvelous. You two have improved leaps and bounds. Oh, it seems I have a call from Earth. Please, excuse me for a moment. Why, hello, Bulma! Have you managed to concoct yet another tasty... What's that?
Did he say Bulma?
I see. I'll be sure to pass your message on to Goku and Vegeta. Sending my love and all that. Take care.
Something happened on Earth?
Well, it appears Frieza is alive and has invaded Earth with his troublesome little army.
What? Frieza's alive?
Huh? Why in the world would Frieza choose to do this right now?
Beats me. I haven't the foggiest.
If I had to venture a guess, I'd say he's there to get revenge on you, Goku.
Ah, Lord Beerus!
Did you enjoy your nap?
It was fine, but I would have slept even better if I hadn't gone to bed on an empty stomach.
Even if he is seeking some sort of revenge, Trunks and Goten should be more than enough to put someone of Frieza's power level in their place.
Oh, I'm afraid that doesn't appear to be the case.
What do you mean?
I'm not privy to the specifics, but Bulma informed me that the others seemed rather concerned when they ventured to the battlefield. Earth, maybe?
Maybe he's undergone...
Yes, it...
Wow, Frieza, huh? Can't believe I actually get to fight him again.
Shall I transport you back to Earth now?
Sorry.
Please remember this is...